Leaving her there to continue her studies as a dancer, but Betty wanted dearly to be a gymnast. But here she is in the Olympic Games. Coming back after numerous injuries.